Hello, friends. I'm Miss Erica, and I'm full of fun and learning. I focus on letters and numbers and colors and feelings. We learn the days of the week and the months of the year. We count together using our fine motor skills, and we dance together using our gross motor skills, and so much more. When we learn our letter of the week, we also learn that letter in sign language. We always look forward to seeing one another, so like, subscribe, and share. See you soon.
Hello, 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 how are you? I'm fine.
Hope that you are. Good morning, good morning, good morning to you. Good morning. Good morning. How are you? Look that way. Good morning, friends. Hi. My name is Miss Erica. This is Drew. And welcome to Circle Time. Okay, great. It's so good to see you guys today. Thank you for coming out to Circle Time. And of course, we want to know how you're feeling. But Miss Erica's going to put on her bunny ears, and I'm going to turn them on the white side. And Drew is going to put on his. Why are you trying to take mine?
I'm taking me's.
Hmm?
I'm taking mommy's. I'm taking Choo-choo's.
This is the one that I want to wear.
I want this one, the yellow ones, and the white ones.
But what about me?
Yeah, then you need without me. Wear the ones.
Ouch. Well, I guess I have to wear the white and gray ones. And we want to know how you're feeling today. So we put on our bunny ears to tell you about our feelings. Hopefully you were able to put on something to talk about your feelings. So are you feeling happy today?
I'm sad.
Are you feeling sad today? Are you?
I'm sad and sad.
Okay. Are you feeling loving today?
No, it's too sad.
Are you feeling sleepy today?
No.
Okay, stand up. Are you feeling silly today? Are you feeling hurt today?
No, I feel sad.
Okay, or are you feeling cool today? How are you feeling today?
Sad.
Why are you sad?
Because I don't want to listen.
You don't want to listen?
No.
Okay. Sometimes we have to listen to our parents, right? Yes, we do. It may make us sad, but we still have to listen to them. Because we're just little people. And we can have our opinion, but sometimes we have to listen to our parents, right?
No. Not me.
You don't have to listen to your parents?
No.
If you don't listen to your parents, then what?
I'm so sad.
You get sad? Okay. Why do you get sad?
Because they don't even listen to my parents.
Yeah, and they're not happy with you when you don't listen to them, are they?
I'm so sad.
Yeah, it's okay. Let me know if there's something that I could do to make you feel better. Until then, I'm going to take off my bunny ears and I'm going to put them down. Are you taking yours off? Okay, and now we need to take our deep breaths because maybe that will help. Maybe that will help Drew. Maybe you can put them on. I don't want to put them on.
You can put it on.
Okay. Maybe that will make Drew feel better if we do our deep breaths. How about we do our deep breaths, Drew? Deep breath in and let it out. Do your deep breaths. Good job, good job. Do a stretch up and out to the sides. And how about we take one arm over? Oh, good job. And another one. Good job, good job. And get your sillies out. And get your wiggles out. And get your sillies out. And get your wiggles out. Hey, 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 hey. Whew, that felt incredible. That felt incredible. Yes, it did. Now, whew, we need to make sure our listening ears and our seeing eyes are on. So, are you listening? Are you listening? Look at me. Well, look at me. If you're listening, if you're listening, touch your ears. Are you seeing? Are you seeing? Look at me. Look at me. If you're seeing, if you're seeing, touch your eyes. Touch your eyes. So, listening ears are on. Seeing eyes are on. Boop, boop. Good job. The more that we learn, we learn, we learn. The more that we learn, the smarter we will be. Learning letters and numbers and colors and feelings. The more that we learn, the smarter we will be. So let's turn around to our learning board. It is the month of December, D-E-C-E-M-B-E-R, D-E-C-E-M-B-E-R, January, February, March, and April, May, and June, and July, August, September, October, November, December. These are the months of the year. Oh, these are the months of the year. Fill them with cheer and with love. The months of the year. Good, good singing, guys. Yes. So it is the month of December. Okay, put those away. And now let's move on to our days of the week. 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 There's Sunday and there's Monday. There's Tuesday and there's Wednesday. There's Thursday and there's Friday. And Saturday's the end. Days of the week. 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 Now, yesterday we did not have circle time, but yesterday was Wednesday. Tomorrow's gonna be, although we're not gonna be here, it's gonna be Fun Friday. It's gonna be Fun Friday. So even though we're not here, you guys still do your dance move on Fun Friday. Remember, you can't break it. So that means today is TH day. Today is Thursday. Today is Thursday. Today is Thursday. All day long. All day long. Yesterday was Wednesday. Tomorrow will be Friday. Oh, what fun. Oh, what fun. So today will be Thursday all day long. Yes. Now, since it's Thursday, do you remember our color of the week? What color is this?
White.
Yes, it's the color white, like an igloo. Ooh, and snow, when it snows outside, it's white. Is there anything around you that is white? Well, why don't we take a look? White, where are you? White. Where are you? found a white bag. Good job, Drew. Good job, a white bag.
Look there.
Yes, it is white on there. And what about this? This is the color white with an igloo on this side and a polar bear on this side. Let's spell the color white. W-H-I-T-E. Let's spell it again. W-H-I-T-E. Good job, good job. Now, what about our number of the week? What number is this?
Eight.
Good job, good job. Can you try to trace that number eight? Ooh. Try to trace that number eight. Oh my goodness. Try to trace that number eight. Good job, good job, good job. Now let's clap and count to the number eight. You ready? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. No, thank you. We're going to count 8 cookies in our cookie jar. In our cookie jar. We're gonna count those cookies in the cookie jar. We have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 8 cookies in our cookie jar. Okay. And thank you so much, Drew, for using all of our things that we put on to talk about our feelings. But we're not gonna use that right now because we don't wanna distract our friends, okay? Yes, thank you. Let's take this off too. Sounds perfect. Now we're gonna count from 8 to blast off. Are you ready? 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Blast off! Woo! That was some really, really, really good counting. You deserve 2 thumbs up. Hey, 2 thumbs up. Hey, 2 thumbs up. Hey, boom, 2 thumbs up. Boom, 2 thumbs up. Boom, 2 thumbs up. Boom, 2 thumbs up. Good, good, good counting. Now, Drew, what about our letter of the week? What letter is this?
Apple,
but what letter is this?
A for apple.
A for apple, and the A says like apple, like alligator. And now we are ready for our special activity. Remember when we were here on Tuesday, we were sorting ice cream scoop. So let's get our stand. And let's get our ice cream bowls.
Can we match it?
We're gonna match. We're gonna get that ice cream bowl. Wait. And we're going to get this ice cream bowl. And we're gonna scoop. And since Drew last time was doing what he wanted to do, I'm gonna scoop and he's gonna put the color where it belongs. Can you put the bowls down, please? All right, he has a blue. And now, where does this one go?
The blue one, red.
Red, Drew, can you please put them down correctly? Thank you, leave them like that, okay. Thank you so much. What about this one? What color is that? Blue. Let mommy help you. Thank you. Mommy's gonna do it because you're just using your hands. Okay. Scoop it up. Oh, womp, womp, womp. No. There you go, Drew. Oh, that's so silly, but he knows that the red one goes with the red. Drew. Oh my goodness, he's just being too silly. The blue one doesn't go there, it goes there. And now, where is he gonna put the other ones? Oh my goodness, he put more blue in the red. Where do these blue ones go, Drew? They go in the blue bowl. Yes, very good. And now, oh my gosh, he put the red in the blue. Does the red go in the blue? No, it goes in the red. He's being so silly. Thank you for sorting those, Drew. Good job with our special activity. Now for our special song. And since we are not going to be having fun Friday, maybe we could just do the bubble song this one time. So I don't know if Drew is going to stay up here or if he's going to get down and catch those bubbles. But I'm going to go around and I'm going to blow the bubbles in the camera. Are you ready? Let's catch some bubbles. There was a little froggy. His name was Tiny Tim. We put him in the bathtub to see if he could swim. He drank up all the water. He ate up all the soap. And now he's lying sick in bed with a bubble in his throat. Bubble, bubble, pop. Bubble, bubble, pop goes the bubble. Oh, we had such a good time with you, as we always do. But before we go, let's sing our song about how happy we are when we're together. The more we get together, 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 the more we get together, the happier we'll be. Where my friends are your friends, and your friends are my friends, the more we get together, the happier we'll be. We'll see you next time.